Sorry, I wasn't looking where I was going.
Are you okay?
Yeah, fine. Okay? Thanks, bye.
It's my fault. Let me help you up. I'm Elaine.
10 years ago, we created the robots who now do the tasks Americans once did.
Thomas Newton was today sentenced to 28 years after he had an illegal robot double of himself.
You hear that, robot?
Yes, Charles.
We need to be more careful.
This new girl is different level.
Well, I'm glad you've met a nice young lady.
I need you completely focused on getting her horizontal for me.
Put yourself on deprogram now, C2.
Charles guy really wants to bang me, so he'll have to take over tomorrow, too. Yes, Elaine?
I just don't want the night to end.
I feel the same way.
C2, where are you? We got the addresses mixed up. Go home immediately.
C2,
where are you?
E2 and I are running away together. Please don't try to stop us.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna have to work together and track them down.
I have a slight trust issue with you.
Well, maybe I have a slight trust issue with you as well.
What if E2 and C2 really have fallen in love? Who knows what they're capable of?
Whoever made them, they need to help us.
We're not in the clear, but I managed to locate them. But we have to find them and destroy them.
I beg your pardon?
Wait. I need to pee and throw up. Possibly kill myself. Where's your bathroom?
Really?
They've completely stolen our lives.
That's cringe.
Oh, so cheesy.
We need to set a trap.
We need Ingrid.
Holy sh!
She's strong.
Use the safe word.
Kanye! Jesus!
They're not going to be obedient anymore. They're humanizing.
We're going to jail, Elaine.
Hey, Charles.
Don't pass me around like a joint.
Don't say anything, okay? Let me do the talking.
Okay.
Okay.
You know why I stopped you?
Mass murder.
Charles.